it all came to this. It's kind of hard to believe that it came out of my head, but it's mostly just Mount Kisco's where basically where I'm from, and these guys were basically my friends in my head. I just gave them names and things and worked with my brother, and the two of us are car guys, you know. And then when Steven Spielberg said we want to shoot it real, and Scott knew how to do that, it was a dream come true, really.